man in custody while Oconto County authorities investigate a report of sex assault of a child. Because of the sensitive nature of the crime, they can't say much, only confirming for Local 5 that on February 28th, they arrested a 36-year-old man from the village of Suring, where the crime is believed to have happened. He remains in the Oconto County Jail.